okay, the shenanigans are about to start.
They're about to commence.
As soon as I get my key, give me some shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
Shenanigans. Todd, you down for some shenanigans?
Yeah. What?
You alright, man?
Are you crying?
I don't know. Can you guys get out for a second?
Yeah. You need somebody to talk to, man? You alright?
No, I don't.
Is it Sarah?
The other one. Ashley.
Oh, Jesus. Not Ashley again. Alright, man. We'll do the shenanigans later. We'll shut the door.
Right now.
Hey, we got bad timing tonight.
These shenanigans aren't panning out the way I thought they were. We're going to. Maybe Scotty?
This door's shut, man. Don't go in there.
We're gonna go to Scotty's room now. Yeah.
Should we? Yeah. I think they're fighting.
Let's break them anyways. Come on.
Okay.
Let's check it out.
Right. Shenanigans.
Get ready for these shenanigans.
Hey, I told you we were going to film like 30 minutes ago, and you've been getting ready forever.
I'm sorry.
I don't get it. What all the
shenanigans? What's up, guys?
Guys, it's not a fucking good time, all right?
What?
Okay.
Wait, why?
We're arguing.
I'm just saying, like, we want to get some content for your thing, don't we? Like,
yeah,
we
but that's not the
guys,
that's
not the
okay, let's go.
Okay, maybe that was a bust, but maybe Toddy's...
No!
Maybe Toddy's ready or something.
Hang in there, Todd.
Yes, sir.
It's gonna
be fine, Todd.
Man, this house is shenanigan free.
Let's go back in and see if Scotty and them have made up, maybe.
No, I'm just saying.
Shenanigans. Alright.
Okay, alright.
Yeah, probably take off now, man.
Sorry.
Yep.
Man, he gets a lot of sex. I thought I'd be having a lot more shenanigans here.
This is Bummersville. This is like the Mojave of shenanigans.
Guess we can just go watch Moonlight or something.
Yeah.
I really thought it would be more fun living here, but...
No, dude.
I'm pretty depressed, actually.
Yeah.
It's kind of a bummer. It's like, what did I sign up for?
Hey, Jason.
What?
Hey, check it out.
What? Classic shenanigans, dude. Oh, Moonlight starting.
Oh, I love this scene.
What's this about?
He gets jerked off on a beach.
Sleep for like 2 hours.
Yeah.
And I hope he keeps sleeping so I don't have to go get a tennis ball shot at my back.
That's usually not something you have to hope, is that some...
I know. Well, there's like part of me that wants to do it because like it'd be a cool bit. Now I'm feeling like, let's not wake David up.
So that you don't.
So I don't have to have a tennis ball shot at my back.
Let's probably wake him up. You need the engagement.
What's up, everybody? Please hit like and subscribe. Tweet me at Jason Nash. Instagram at Jason Nash. What are you guys doing here? You don't even live here!
Jason, will you make us a pizza?
Yeah, in a minute. Today's shout out is poor ATR. And, he writes, I was wondering if I could be your next shout out because you're old and you might die soon. So I can be the shout out before you die. Well, there you go.
That's awesome, Jason. Hey, we're trying to watch a show. Yeah, so.
You don't fucking live here!
I'm in a jizz covered hotel room with a teenager who went to prom last year.
Oh, I didn't go to prom. I didn't go.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Boy, the hits keep coming for you.
Yeah, I know. Well, I went, but they kicked me out.
Oh, because you were bringing everybody down?
Yeah, because I didn't go with anybody.
Nobody?
No, not a single
person. No one wanted to take 4 hours out of their life and be with you for that evening. Wow, good for you. Good for you for going. Definitely would have stayed home and just, you know, Netflixed or something.
Yeah. I don't think they had Netflix back in the 20s.